Welcome back, everyone. We are ready to start the second round of free practice. Teams are still looking for the ideal setup, but we expect that riders will soon start to record some very interesting times.
The mechanic.